So there's no explosives on the outside walls. It's all on the interior columns.
We have two upper floors where the interior columns will be blasted as well.